Matt Binky with ProPack Solutions.
I've got the Take Label manual bottle labeler. This unit works by cranking this handle, which then dispenses the label onto the bottle. This unit is great for round items like these jars, cans. You'll stick the item to be labeled into the unit, run it up to the stop bar, and then you crank the handle and apply the label, like so.
Get ready to load a roll of labels. You're going to put a roll of labels on coming over the top. Put your side guide on. Plastic washer, spring, and retainer. You don't need a lot of pressure on there, just enough to kind of hold it in place. You're going to take your liner and you're going to feed it under the white roller, underneath the black, around the separator plate, back to the take-up spool. This unit does need to be adjusted for the container that you're labeling, and the idea is to center the item being labeled and to be about a 16th of an inch below the peel plate. This is called the peel plate. To achieve that, you loosen up the thumb screws on these two rollers down here and you can put your item underneath the unit like so. To adjust the height, you'll raise the item up and then lock down these two clamps on the right hand side. Once you get the cradle adjusted, now you want to adjust where the label meets on the container. In this case, if we want the label to be here, we'll loosen up this bar in the back and set it to where it will hit the bottom of the container. Now each time you go in, it'll stop at the same place. The bar right here indicates when the end of the label is reached. Underneath here, the label's right there. So now you set your bar to where each time the label passes the bar, then you've got one full label dispensed. Let's see if we can pull this off. Show it without the rub down. As you turn this bar, when you reach the end of your label, you've dispensed a full label. The next adjustment is the brush, and this is up here at the top. And you want the brush to push down on the label as it's coming through.